final chapter is added to the great story of the Battle of the Atlantic as U-776 sails up the Thames with a British crew aboard. Thousands watch her as she lies at Westminster Pier under the shadow of Big Ben and almost within bickering distance of the House of Commons.